Hello guys, Rotherham United's Footy here, and today it's time for a Lover Matchday experience video. Well, today Rotherham play Reading at the New York Stadium. Kenny Jackie is our new manager today. He's our manager now, because Alan Stubbs has gone. Thank God for Lord. As you know, I uploaded an Norwich City video last Monday, and so far I nearly got 200 views. Right, you know I met a guy last week, taught Norwich City. I have a picture of him. Look at this now. Yes, I hope you enjoyed that picture. That was taken after the game. That was next to his home end. That was, it was outside Norwich grounds. So if you want to subscribe to Norwich Talk Norwich City, you certainly can. Certainly I am. I did it about 6 months ago, I think. He does brilliant match day experience videos. No pub today, having a break from it. I'm alright, I just don't want to go this week. Because next week, we're a long, long way. I'm going to tell you that at the end of the video. So thank you very much, Dylan Horton, to get me this Birmingham Grogram overnight. So fairly thank you to him for that. Sorry about that, my face is closed, I'm trying to put it away. Right then, next vlog, me on my way. See you in a bit.
Yeah. Newey, traffic. This is my bus.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh. That's the weirdest. That is the weirdest seats. I don't think so, we're going in the bridging today. That's the Burton game.
So what with a good result?
We're the fucking Stubbs.
Yeah. Best thing we ever fucking did.
Since when do you sit on fucking, you know, the 3-1?
Burton fucking do it, weren't it?
No,
yes.
One note down.
Oh, here we come, New York Stadium. I don't know. Yes. What? Goodness me, I'm late as it is. 2 minutes past two. I'm gonna go make me round there. I know. Stadium now. Here we are. So here we are at the stadium now, and I'm going to make my way up to seats.
Right, guys, I'm in the stadium at 2:06. I am slightly luckily, it's all right. It's only a one off. Because you know, next home game, it's going to be Preston North End in a 2 weeks' time. Everywhere you're staying looks okay today. So it's good.
Players have just come out to do the warm up. Well, today's, well, it's Kenny Jackie today, isn't it? Yeah, it is. They are warming up. Okay. The Reading players are training over back over there. Yes, they're all warming up.
Round
Richard Woods.
Number 8, sponsored by Sir Henry Barron, Captain Lee Fracklington. Number 9, sponsored by the Lane family, Danny Ward. Number 11, sponsored by Carlton Concepts, John Taylor. Number 15, sponsored by Cascade Drainage, Greg Halford. Number 17, Darnell Fisher. Number 18, Dale Fry. Number 20, sponsored by Alpha Puncture Machinery, Dexter Blackstock. And number 22, sponsored by Barnsley and Rotherham Chamber of Commerce, Joe Newell. And on the bench this afternoon for the Millers, number 12, Lewis Price. Number 4, sponsored by Cascade Drainage, Will Vox. Number 7, sponsored by Solutions for Cleaning, Anthony Ford. Number 10, sponsored by Parker Rhodes Hitbox, Jack Fosikaski. Number 14, sponsored by John Fisher, Dominic Ball. Number 26, Hammond Belaid. And number 37, sponsored by John Harrison & Co, Chartered Accountants, Izzy Brown.
Go!
Well, that's your own.
Substitution for Reading, coming off number 38, Liam Kelly, being replaced by number 5, Paul McShane.
It's a 44 minute at the Uwe York Stadium. I think it's... Yeah, it's 0-0 so far against Reading. So, yeah. So I reckon it's going to be 0-0 at half time, I reckon. Sorry, you might can't see me, right? Rotherham. That sun is great, right? So anyway, it's coming up to, well, 45 minutes now, but in about 10 seconds time. Whoa!
Get off his bike!
Oh, it's coming up now at the minute. 1 minute at a time. Right then, half time vlogs here now.
9 minutes out, touching point line.
Right, see you in a bit. Second hour just started. I don't know why I thought Eck have got two. Doing an injury. Well, that bear with the drum is currently. It's so funny with that Miller bear with drums.
Come on, Blues!
just pulled trigger, he committed some wrong now. Campy. Save it, lad.
Yeah!
Oh, God, fucking hell, honestly. Come on, Belen! Oh,
now anyway, so anyway. As a torso, lost. So next home game will be Preston on 2 weeks today. I'll see you next time in the old stadium.
But he's going to have to try it. we'll have to just get them, even if I've taken them back. Well, yeah, that's probably it.
Okay, then it's time to end the video. Hello, everyone. Right, what's been like today? Well, we have lost again, I'm afraid. We lost 1-0 over Reading. I am watching Nottingham Forest plus Cardiff City. Neil Warnock's, who should be Neil Warnock's goes Cardiff now. Right, let's talk about today. We went to the game to lose, I know that. Yes. Yes, we lost 1-0. I don't know who scored. I'll have a check. Well, later on. Right, today it's been an alright game, actually. Lee Camp saved a penalty and then suddenly left Rent running in. Right then. I hope you really enjoyed this video. By that long way one. Next Saturday, Rotherham United are away at Ipswich Town at Portman Road Stadium. If anybody was thinking, am I going to Ipswich? Yes, I am going to Ipswich next Saturday because in the cupboard downstairs I've got a ticket for it, and because you know last season I was on lower tier at Ipswich, this season I'm on upper tier. That's what we just got tickets for. So I'm looking forward to go up there. I had to pay £32 to go to Ipswich. It's ridiculous price actually for Ipswich. Next home game after Ipswich away will be on 5th of November. We'll be at home again to Preston, North End. And then it's international break. So don't forget, I am going to Ipswich next Saturday. I'll be going in the car, so the upload, it will be about... last time I got in it, it was about 9:30. I think it was between 9 and 9:30. I am uploading it still on the same night. It might be uploaded for about 11 o'clock at night. Might be 11 o'clock at night from Ipswich, from me. So, and then Preston North End the week after. There are going to be plenty of new videos coming up this week. I can't tell you. It'll be a surprise. I know it's going to be in Horton's Diaries, episode 33 for West Yorkshire Trip. But I best not talk about that. Right then. Newcastle are at top of the league now. Right, I'll best let you off, guys. Please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you on your next match day experience at Ipswich Town next Saturday at Portman Road. There'll be some different videos coming on before that, so I can't tell you. I'm not too sure, but you will find out later in week. Okay then, guys. Match day experience. I'll see you next Saturday at Ipswich. Okay then. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye.